In a gruesome story here this morning, a Phoenix man is now in custody, accused in the brutal murder of his roommate. Police say that Ishmael Williams slashed the victim's throat and then set his body on fire. This was all in their apartment near 51st Avenue and Encanto. The 33-year-old reportedly told officers the victim lit himself on fire, but investigators found enough evidence to take Williams into custody.